Crossing the street while using your cell phone could get you in trouble. Some state lawmakers are trying to pass a bill that prohibits pedestrians from crossing a street, road, or highway while using an electronic mobile device.
I mean, my phone is really important. It's like my lifeline to everything, really. I'm sure everybody is the same. For those who don't, it's kind of unusual. It's kind of rare, right?
It kind of sucks that everybody's using their phones nowadays, but it's technology. We've advanced, and everybody's going to keep on walking anyway. Like, you're going to always be listening to music. You're always going to be on your phone.
The House Committee on Transportation deferred the bill. In 2011, the Honolulu City Council tried to get similar legislation passed, but that bill eventually died.